The Australian Navy is engaged in a rescue operation after a vessel carrying 105 asylum seekers capsized off Christmas Island. The Australian Maritime Safety Authority said shipping in the area has been alerted. The country recently introduced a new asylum policy to discourage would-be asylum seekers. Officials say too many people were putting their lives at risk by making the perilous journey in overcrowded boats.